John Krasinski confirms he'll direct A Quiet Place sequel. As wife Emily Blunt and co-stars are in talks to reprise roles. Paramount had already greenlit a sequel to the critically acclaimed film A Quiet Place. Well, now it's official, John Krasinski will be returning to direct the still untitled follow-up to the surprise hit horror flick, and he took to Instagram on Friday to make the announcement. Time to go back. Hashtag partying May 15, 2020, he captioned a photo from the first movie, along with the confirmation of the May 15, 2020 release date. With Krasinski in the fold as the director and star, the studio's currently negotiating with co-stars Emily Blunt, Noah Jupe, and Millicent Simmons to reprise their roles, according to Variety. Confirmation of a sequel was made as far back as last August, but it was initially turned down by Krasinski. They asked me if I had any ideas and I did, but I didn't think it would amount to anything, the 39-year-old confessed about his reason for passing on the project. But then about 3 weeks later, he realized that his small idea could become something big. Krasinski has been working on the new script with the co-writers of the original, Brian Woods and Scott Beck. This is a world you can play in, this isn't just a character to remake. It's actually a world, which is a whole different, very unique experience, he said of brainstorming ideas for the follow-up late last year. It's not like Alien or Jaws where the main villain is the thing you're repeating, it's an actual entire set of rules and a circumstance that the world has undergone that you can play in very different facets. The 2018 thriller was a box office hit, grossing more than $334 million worldwide, since its release in the US in April. It focused on a family living a quiet life in the woods who are forced to stay silent in order to protect themselves against mysterious alien creatures that are hypersensitive to sound. The film marked the first time Krasinski and his real-life wife, Emily Blunt, worked side by side on a project.